Stephen Harper would have sent our troops to Iraq. He'd spend billions on tanks and aircraft carriers, weaken our gun laws, and scrap the Kyoto Accord. He'd sacrifice Canadian-style healthcare for U.S.-style tax cuts. He won't protect a woman's right to choose. And he's prepared to work with the Bloc Québécois. Stephen Harper says when he's through with Canada, we won't recognize it. You know what? He's right. This message brought to you by the Liberal Party of Canada.
Thank you.